We're here with the gold medalist. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling really good.
Really good?
I have been preparing for quite some time for the World Cup and all the other competitions. And I have been working on quite a few of my techniques and something with the rifle also. So I'm glad that everything is in the right path. Yes, it is paying off.
You were here in Rio back in 2019. You climbed the top of that podium. You came back to claim it once again. Did you have that in mind?
I definitely had that in mind. I definitely took all the experience from that World Cup. Definitely that was very close to my heart. And as Rio has always been special to me, I'm glad that I could keep up my performance.
So you feel at home in this final hall?
Kind of, yeah.
How was the shooting in these weather conditions? I think it's a little bit easier today, but these last couple of days were a little bit hot. How do you find that?
Yes, there was quite good weather change. It was raining yesterday, and then before it was like very hot. But I think it is definitely helping us to prepare for the upcoming championships where we have different kinds of weather. So yeah, it's a good experience here.
All right. Well, thank you very much and congratulations once again and see you again.
Thank you so much. It's nice to be here.